Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines.
After suspending the BJP MLA T. Raja in Telangana, a 10-day showcase notice has been given to him and asking him the reason of why he should not be expelled. Massive public outrage has been seen in Hyderabad after the T. Raja Singh remark on profit. US government recovers 300 classified documents from Trump's residence. Supreme Court stayed the play of Eknath Shinde faction on Election Commission, has not passed any order, and hearing has moved on 25th of August. BJP leader and TikTok star Sonali Fogat died due to heart attack at age of 41 year. Supreme Court sends Maharashtra political petition Sena vs Sena to 5-judge constitution bench. Supreme Court agrees to consider listening play challenging grants of remission by Gujarat government to 11 convict in Bilkas Bano case. BJP slams Farooq Abdullah over his Jammu and Kashmir non-local voters remark. IAF helicopter makes emergency landing in agricultural farm in Rajasthan Hanumanghar district due to technical slang. All the crews are safe. Role of healthcare professional frontline worker have been immense during testing time of COVID-19 and nation will always be indebted to them, says Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandaviya. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.